French luxury conglomerate Chanel's decision to appoint Lina Nair as its new global chief executive has expanded the list of international firms that are being led by Indians. Lina was the chief human resource officer of Unilever and was a Unilever leadership executive member. In January 2022, the 52-year-old will join the French luxury firm. French billionaire Alain Vertemer, who owns Chanel with his brother Gerard Vertemer, will take over the position of global executive chairman. Lina has had a career spanning 30 years at Unilever, which is a global consumer goods company. Following her appointment to the new role, the XLRI gold medalist took to Twitter to say that Chanel believed in the freedom of creation, in cultivating human potential, and in acting to have a positive impact in the world. Stating that she was grateful for her long career at Unilever, a place that has been her home for 30 years, Lina said that the firm had given her so many opportunities to grow and contribute to the purpose-driven organization, and that she would always proudly advocate Unilever's ambition to make sustainable living commonplace. Lina, Unilever's youngest executive director, joined the firm in 1992 after graduating from St. Xavier's College of Management. In June 2007, Lina Nair became the youngest executive director of Hindustan Unilever and the first woman to be appointed as Hindustan Unilever HR head for the first time in 90 years. A year later, she was appointed the first woman in the Unilever South Asia leadership team. Apart from India, she had the responsibility of countries like Pakistan, Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, and Nepal. Lina Nair is originally from Kolhapur, Maharashtra. She studied at the Holy Cross Convent School, Kolhapur, and then she went on to study electronics engineering at the Walchand College of Engineering in Sangli, Maharashtra. Lina Nair has worked in three different factories, in Kolkata, Ambattur, and in Taloja.
If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel.